60 minutes coming up next, except on the West Coast. The final score here at Texas Stadium, Dallas over San Francisco, 38-21. Right now, let's go over to Pat Summerall. Pat?
Well, Greg, thank you. I'd just like to say to John Madden, and I know he'd like to add to what I say, congratulations to the Dallas Cowboys. They did a heck of a job.
Yeah, they sure did. And, you know, that's what it's all about, being here and being at championship games and then seeing the winner go on to the Super Bowl. And this is what makes it fun. You know, they can take football away, and we don't have football at CBS anymore, but we have the memories. And I want to thank you and for 13 great years. 13 great years of being in the arena. 13 great years of fun. I mean, everything we did. I mean, the practices, talking to players, coaches, being here in the game. We don't have football here, but we have the memories of here, and they're the greatest of my life.
I don't know about you. I'm going to miss saying stay tuned for 60 Minutes in its entirety and Murder, She Wrote after that. And, I think I'm very proud of being a part of watching the NFL grow on CBS. It's been 38 years. I've been a part of it for 32 years. And for you, these last 13 years have been just spectacular. I'm not going to tell you I love you, but I do like you a lot, an awful lot. Greg?
Pat and John, thank you very much. It's time to say goodbye.
Well, where are we going, Greg?
We're going.
Yeah, well, you know, it's 3 years with CBS as a player, as a guest analyst, 10 years. Been on the studio show. It's been wonderful. Of course, doing football always survives. You know, people move around and go on, but the fans are so fantastic, and of course the players. You know, the game is so great because of all the wonderful players, and we get to sit here, and we had the greatest job because we had 32 monitors, and we kick back and smoke a cigar if we wanted to and watch our favorite game and, you know, kind of peek over to another game if we liked it. And it was really, it's really been fun. Of course, Greg, you know, our relationship, our friendship, and the good times that we've had and the laughs and the jokes, it's hard to replace because this kind of an atmosphere, you know, where you have me and you sitting here, and you know, it's a genuine one. We're dear friends, and it's a sad day, but you know, we're still alive, and we got our health, and my mic is shaking because I'm nervous. If you're a little bit better looking, I'll give you some sugar.
I'll tell you the tough thing. The tough thing is to say goodbye for so many thousands of people throughout the years that CBS has been carrying National Football League action. So many men and women, so many talented men and women who have combined their efforts in order to bring you what you know is quality football coverage ever since it began 38 years ago. They shouldn't be forgotten, and they have established a legacy that we are very much, very proud to be a part of. For Pat and John, for Jim Gray and Leslie Visser and Matt Millen, and for my friend Terry Bradshaw, I'm Greg Gumbel. Thank you, everyone, and good night.
The Colts are poised for the kickoff. Bert Rechichar comes up on the ball, and the game is underway. Bert's kick travels high and long.
It is indeed cold in Green Bay.
Montana throwing in the end zone.
You are looking live at Three Rivers Stadium.
And John, how would you capture the mood of the teams right now?
I'll tell you, the young man from SC is fleet.
Hi, everybody. I'm Frank Lieber, along with Roger Staubach. And as I recall, it was
with half an hour to go before kickoff. Here's a look at who's warming up.
This is as good as it gets. Doesn't get any better than this. And the great thing about it lasts forever.